Today we are going to show you how to make a dancing fountain from a normal fountain pipe. Here you can see this is a normal fountain pipe. It is settled on the bottom, so you can see all the fountains are coming straight. For making a dancing fountain bubbles, you have to put it in a slanting way. Now the fountain has been adjusted and you can see my fishes. These are timpel barbs. And the black one with golden spots are Oscars.